This is Ray Walton reporting for Anglers Mail TV. Today we're at Walden's Farm Fishery at West Grimstead near Salisbury in Wiltshire. Five glorious day ticket lakes, brilliant fishery. Let's go and have a look round. This is Monk's Lake. It's approximately 2 acres with 31 fishing platforms. Depths range from 2'6" to 4'. It's stocked with tench, bream, roach, rudd, perch, chub, crucians and carp. Fishing times are dawn till dusk. Barbless hooks only. There's a disabled car park and a drop-off point. It's open all year. It's day ticket or you can buy a season ticket. Night fishing's okay, by appointment only though. Match bookings taken. Pets welcome. This is Pope's Lake. It's approximately 1 acre with 9 fishing platforms. Depths range from 3 to 5 foot. It's stocked with rudd, tench, bream, chub, roach, crucians and carp. There's lots of insect life, wildlife and birds. It's amazing. This is Deacon's Lake, or the Match Lake. It's available for club bookings or private hire. It has 27 fishing platforms. It's approximately 350 yards round and 13 yards wide, forming a lovely ring of water with an island in the middle. Stocked with tench, bream, roach, rudd, perch, chub, and also a good head of carp. This is Bishop's Lake. It's approximately 1.5 acres, has 13 fishing platforms. Depths range from 4 to 7 feet. Lake is stocked with pike, perch, roach, bream, and also holds a good head of carp, many in double figures. These lakes look so natural. There's trees around most of them. It's amazingly picturesque. This is Abbott's Lake. This is approximately 2.5 acres with 31 fishing platforms. Depths range from 5 to 8 feet. It's stocked with carp, commons, ghosts and mirrors, many over £20. The lake also holds a good head of pike, many in double figures, also bream, roach and tench.
Would be nice if carp came along.
It's suitable for match pleasure and specialist anglers.
When you're up on the other lake, you see all the ghosties cruising around up on the top lake.
With that one?
Yeah.
This lake's full of islands. Check the rules, there's quite a few on this fishery. For more information on this and other great venues, check out Angler's Mail magazine in the shops and on www.anglersmail.co.uk. This is Ray Walton signing off for Angler's Mail TV from Walden's Farm Fishery at West Grimstead near Salisbury in Wiltshire.